Hello everyone, welcome to another YouTube tutorial video where we are learning about how to update the PHP version using cPanel. Before we proceed to the tutorial, please subscribe to my channel and do leave the comments on your on the video to let me know what you like about the video and what you don't like. Okay, so let's proceed with the tutorial. As you can see, I have already logged into my cPanel and this is the website where we'll be updating the PHP version. Now first, let's test the current PHP version of the website. And we can do that by creating a new PHP file on the root. So that's the root of my hosting, and I'm going to create a new file. Let's call it version.php. And let's add a PHP function in this file. That's the PHP function which tells us which PHP version we are using and what are the specification of PHP. Now let's navigate to the file. Now here's it's telling us the PHP version and memory limit, file upload limit, all of the details. Now go to the cPanel to update the PHP. Let's go to the select PHP version to update the PHP version of our website. Here it's telling us which PHP version we are using. We can simply update it from here. Let's move to 7.4. Set as current. There we go. Now let's refresh the PHP version file so we can see if it's updated or not. And we have successfully updated the PHP version. We can also change the PHP version of the subdirectory. So for example, if we need to change the PHP version of any of the subdirectories or any of the website which are under this hosting, we can do that using multi-PHP manager, which is the option located here. Let me show you guys. So here's an option available to update the PHP version of the subdirectory. So for example, if I need to update the PHP version for this website only, I can do that by just checking the drop-down menu and selecting the PHP version from here. That will change the PHP version of this website only, not all of the websites. From select PHP versions, we updated all of the we updated the whole PHP version for the whole hosting. I hope video was helpful for you guys to understand how you can update the PHP version. Please comment on the video to let me know which part of the video you liked and which part of the video you don't like. Thank you. Have a great day.